Alrighty, y'all. DJ Ray Young back at the building. You know what time it is. That time of year. Got the Houston Chevron Marathon going on right now, like we do every year. You know what I'm saying? Back up in the building. Of course, you got the DJ for Life apparel, as you can see me wearing this jacket. You know. So, yeah, that's what's happening, man. In case y'all just seen the video for the first time, got to run it down who I am. DJ Ray Young, that's how you find me on everything. DJ R-A-Y-Y-O-U-N-G. And get special deals and prices. Of course, you got DJ for Life apparel.qbstores.com. That's where you can get the clothes. That's DJ Life apparel.qbstores.com. Now, to get the special deals and prices on the DJing, so you can, you know, get with me, you know, find a good deal. That's DJ for Life Mobile Services. That's FOE. DJ for Life Mobile Services. All right. So, yeah, that's what's up, man. And like I always say, best dressed DJ in the house. Don't just get a DJ, get a DJ for life. That's the motto, y'all. And I say, I'm doing the Houston Chevron Marathon. What I'm doing. I'm gonna walk through, let y'all kind of see everything. We got the handicap section here. I guess people just start getting water or whatever. It's an alert center, they call me looking at it. And of course we got food, drinks, everything else out here. They didn't mention us on one of the stops to go to, don't know why. We had the 17K part of the stop. But I don't know, but yeah, hey, sugar, but yeah, we out here for real. The 17K, that's the stop. And that's it, man. I'm gonna walk through, let y'all see everything set up and stuff like that. Of course, you know, remember some of the stuff I just said, get in contact with me. It's 281-433-2019. I got stuff playing random, going back to 80s. They like the 80s rock, stuff like that. So I got a lot of that playing. I'm gonna let that roll through. And I'm gonna just walk in. Walk through, you can see. That's the drink station right there. There we go. So we got donuts, colossus, and other little stuff. You see them. Let's check that out, son. Now I'll be taking pictures also. We got coffee out here, you know. You can see all that. That's what's up, y'all. Walk over, you see the setup. Simple setup. Nothing real big, just no big building. Man, we outside, low, good enough. That's what's up. And I'll take pictures, do other videos. Y'all can see everything else later. All right. Till then. Peace. got a couple of videos and stuff in, man. Like I said, it's a marathon. Nothing regular, I mean, nothing different. But I think something a little special about this because they kind of hyped it up a little bit more, so, you know, that was kind of good. And then bitching our spot, I guess it was in between that 10 and 18, whatever. 17 miles or whatever, called 17K. I'm not gonna walk by the, you know, we got this alert system right there. That's where they see the red tent and pick somebody and need to stop. I get to cool off or whatever. Of course, we got the people out here, they give it, like if they need a drink or something, you know what I'm saying? You see that right there, they stop to get the drink or something. And, got a quarter party out there, they got something to go use real quick. You know, I had to give that something. That's what's up, y'all, you know what I'm saying? Let y'all know kind of a little bit what's happening. Because I'm out here freezing, man. Like you over there. Yeah, I'm freezing. But sun did come out, messing up all my pictures. But sun out, trying to cool down a little bit, get behind these trees, but that's good. Still a little breeze, like it's a little cool. At least it ain't raining, that's the best thing. That's a good thing. And that's about it, y'all. I'm gonna get off here. And try to keep this music going. But I'm riding a small setup. You know, we streaming, you know, whatever. Work sometimes. Sometimes don't. So I'm about to get out of here. Okay. Alright, y'all, think we about to climb, y'all. Trucks like that coming through. Yeah. She's about time to get up out. Trucks in here cleaning up everything. Thanks, wait. Yeah, trying to get up out of here. But I do notice something different. They had the like the meds, you call them medics or whatever, on the bike, so I guess they might have a problem, whatever. They on the bike so they traveling with them and they stop and, you know, help them out or whatever. So I think that was something different, so they had to be on the bike, so, you know, just help them out. Of course, you know, they had a station over here. That's when they ran the tent. You need to stretch, you know, that fuck around, whatever, go down. You know, they'll get you back going, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up, y'all. But I guess, got a little bit more time, but I guess that's about it. I'm going through the intro, might as well. Like I said, you know how to find me. DJ Ray Young on everything. Website DJ for Life Mobile Services. That's the F4 week. You get the plug you at DJ for Life Apparel. Like store.com. Wanna hit me up direct? 281-433-2019. So just like I say, I always say, don't just get a DJ, get a DJ for life. Best dressed DJ in the building. You already know what the deal is. Man, look your boy up, man. Yeah, hey, come on, man. Yeah. We out. Yeah. To the next time.
Here are the winners of the race. Prayers go out to the guy that passed and had a heart attack in the race.